What's going on? My name is Alex with Portland Event Films, and today I'm going to talk to you about the two tools that you should have to get perfect exposure every time. Hey, what's going on? My name is Alex with Portland Event Films, and today I want to talk to you about the two tools that I didn't get till later in my future, but probably the best investments that I ever made when it comes to judging exposure, getting accurate colors, and just saved me a whole bunch of time inside my editing. So let's start off with, I edit with DaVinci Resolve, and they have a tool that you can use, this color checker. So pretty much how it works is you put it up to where your model or your talent's face is, hold it there, and then inside DaVinci Resolve, you draw a box around this part of the color checker, and it will match these colors to exactly where they're supposed to be. Doesn't matter what picture profile you use, whatever white balance you set, it will take these colors and try to accurately match them and give you a quick grade right out of the camera really quick. So it is a very important tool to use, especially when you're matching different kinds of cameras. This is the only way to really get an accurate, you know, color representation when you're trying to match cameras. So this was a huge tool that I used. Not only that, but then definitely having these, the gray card and the white card, one so you can set your white point, and then so you can set your, I use this mostly for white balance, but also to set, you know, where 50 IRE is depending on my different profiles. So I really use those. Now inside DaVinci Resolve, I'll use my white point and my black point. If you go down to the color wheels, you can pick a pure black picker and a pure white picker, kind of like you use in Lightroom. And it's a really good tool. You click on it and it'll give you pure white and pure black. Then you can make your adjustments from there. Now I've tried a bunch of different tools to try to get good white balance, and surprisingly, this one is really, really accurate, and it only costs, I think I paid $2, Light Spectrum Pro. And what you do is you pretty much open the app, if you can see that, and you can shine it in different light sources. So it's reading this light at 5495 and it's set at 55. So it is really accurate when it comes to pointing at different light situations. I've used it in outside for my weddings, corporate shoots, and it gets me pretty dang close to, you know, what it should be. And I've even gone against, you know, some of the actual color meters. I can't remember the name, but I used to have the light dome that you plug in the bottom of this. That wasn't really that accurate. For what this is pretty accurate for getting me the correct white balance. So with these two tools, I'm able to, you know, nail my exposure, get the proper white balance, and it just puts me in a better headspace. Now, if you're looking to go for lighting ratios, then I would recommend getting an actual light meter. But for what it's worth, you know, this color checker was about $100 and the app was about $2. And this is a really good starting place if you're trying to guess, you know, exposure and trying to set your guys' white balance. So I highly recommend these tools. It's some of the best investments that I've ever made in camera gear. Not the sexiest, but it's definitely worth the money. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys have any more questions, leave them in the comments below. My name is Alex with Portland Event Films.